Let's do Scribble.
Good morning. This is Michelle with Embodied Art Studio and Emerald. And today's art therapy project for kids, for all the people at home right
Mommy,
now.
Mommy, do you want to do Scribbles with me?
I do. Is Scribble. Scribble chase. So Mommy's going to be this color and I'm going to chase you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. Ah! Oh, go over here. Come on up here. Oh, you got me. Okay, where should we go now? Over there. Oh, oh. Do, 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 do. And what we did is I taped the corners down of the paper so that way you can really scribble without having to worry. Ah, you got me! My favorite are oil pastels to do this, but you can also use crayons.
I do another one.
You can do scribbling with pen too. It just might not write as well, so like the more fluid it is,
Mommy,
the better.
Let's do more.
Okay, I want to do green this time. Can we do double scribbles?
Yeah.
And the reason that I'm promoting scribbling today, let's do double hand, is because if your kids are feeling like stressed out or the stress of us, scribbling just feels really, really good. Can you show me how strong you can scribble? Oh, that feels good. So it's like a really good stress relief to just move
Mommy,
your hands.
What's behind me?
Oh my goodness, look at your scribbles. They're black. And I'm not even gonna say that this is just for kids. So parents, if you're feeling stressed out, do your own scribble drawing. Do it with your kids. Feel that like, that you can like just get out some of that angsty energy, that stress. If you do have crayons or if you use oil pastels, whatever you use,
Mommy,
take the wrappers
look
off.
What I made.
You made a red one. Oh, red and black and green all over. And remember, parents, this is not about a product. It's about an expression of energy. So you don't have to talk about what you made. Yeah, it's not about that, is it? Okay. And if you know any parents who are at home with kids right now and they need these ideas, please share this video with them. We are trying to do one every single day, and this is the scribble chase. If you want to chase each other,
let's chase you.
Okay, come get me. Chase each other, or you can do a scribble drawing. If your kids are a little bit older, have them look at something in the room and draw it, but only with scribbles. Okay, so it's like letting go of the, you know, like fine control of making something look like what it looks like. You got me. And instead making it just really about the scribbling. Oh, you got my crayon. So paper, tape it down all around if you can. I ran out of tape, so luckily I got my corners down before I ran out. The bigger the better for the paper, the more exciting it is. If you wanted, if you got young kids, you could do it like all over the ground outside and like scribble in different places. Lots of ideas for you today. Don't forget to move your body as well. We like doing yoga in the morning. Kids are really naturally good at doing yoga and yoga poses. And go out and do something with a ball today too, okay? Bye, everybody.